Tyler Pace grew up playing several sports in BC, but it was lacrosse he fell in love with.
I love the sport. I played soccer, I was playing lacrosse, I was playing hockey. You know, my mom would always tell me, if you want to be a good lacrosse player, you got to do good in school. So school and lacrosse kind of took over my life, and you know, I ended up with a couple scholarships.
At the age of 15, he made a tough choice. He left home and moved to Virginia to play competitive lacrosse at high school.
Leaving home when I'm 15, 16 years old is not easy. It makes you grow up pretty fast, but you know, it prepared me for college and allowed me to, you know, earn another scholarship to university, which at the end of the day, that's the most important thing.
He then receives a scholarship to play at the University of Denver. And during this time, he realized the next step he wanted to take was to play in the National Lacrosse League.
I knew that after college I wanted to play pro, and so I think just since pretty much day one, when I first picked up the stick and, you know, fell in love with the sport, it was sort of like, okay, you know, let's see how far this sport can take us.
In his first NLL season with the Calgary Roughnecks, he has already tallied 19 points and is hoping to make an impact with his team in his first playoff appearance.
You pick up the stick and you kind of prepare for these moments. So I think that the preparation's already there. It's sort of just leaning on some of the veterans and the leaders who have been in the NLL postseason, who understand, you know, what it's like to win in a men's league like this, in a professional league. You know, I've played junior playoffs and, you know, NCAA playoffs, but when you get to the professional level, I think that as a young player, I'm just going to be leaning on sort of the leaders to lead the way.
Tyler will be the first to tell you that the road from BC minor lacrosse to the NLL wasn't easy.
You know, you can be the best player in British Columbia, but you know, you may think that's the biggest thing, but at the end of the day, in the grand scheme of things, if you're not getting the exposure to the college coaches or to the scouting realm, then your talents kind of just get lost here.
Tyler found it extremely difficult getting the exposure he needed in Vancouver, and that was a big reason why he decided to move down to the States at such a young age. This is why he decided to start his own company, Pacific Coast Lacrosse, which main goal is to help young lacrosse players get the experience and opportunity to showcase their skills in front of university and college coaches.
We started with one U18 team. We went down to Baltimore. We did pretty well, and now we're kind of quadrupling in size. Instead of always spending money and traveling to recruiting tournaments, I've actually put on my own recruiting tournament, and so we're gonna have hopefully 10 to 20 college coaches in attendance, hopefully 18 to 24 teams kind of competing for opportunities at scholarships, you know, and this is something that hasn't really been done before in BC.
He is hoping that this will help grow the game he loves.
I think that the more opportunities that we give the kids, the more kids will want to earn those opportunities.
For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.